So hello guys, welcome back to this brand new video. So today in this video I'm gonna teach you how you can archive and unarchive in your post in Instagram app. So here we go. So guys, at first you have to go in Instagram app, and after that you have to go in your profile. So after going in profile, you can choose your any post so that you can archive or not archive. So guys, in the right side here you can see these three dots. You have to click there, and after that here in the down in the four numbers you can see this archive. So guys, if you click here, your photo will be archived. So you can see this. So my boss is unable to see. So how you can unarchive, I will teach you now. So guys, here in the right side three steps, you have to click here and you have to go in this archive. So after going in archives, guys, you can look here, my posts are coming here in this site. So you have to how you can unarchive. So you have to click here or in the three dots, and you can see this show in profile. This how you have to make it unarchive. So guys, now you can see this in my profile. There we go. So guys, this how you have to do. And if you really like this video, thanks for watching this video.